So Panasonic has had focus decking for a long time. They call it post-focus. Prior to the latest update on the GX85, you had to save individual frames and merge the photos in Photoshop. With the latest firmware upgrade, you can now merge the photos in the camera, which is pretty darn impressive. I love taking food and sushi shots, and these things are pretty cool for just in-camera stabilization.